Has the roadmap been laid down for oil companies as far as the pricing policy changes are concerned for gradually shifting from trade parity to export parity? Would this shift to export parity really impact your profitability very drastically?
Yes, indeed. If export parity is introduced, the profitability will get impacted, particularly of the refineries. But nothing has been decided on that front. Government has appointed a committee under Kirit Parikh, and that committee is to submit its report in about 3 months' time, where all these issues will be debated, and I'm sure they will come out with a formula which will not adversely impact the refinery profitability, because refineries have to make profits to be able to maintain the supply line, to be able to invest further, to meet the growing demand. So I am sure they will come out with some kind of formula which will satisfy the government as also take care of the interests of the oil companies.